My involvement with queer youth programs. I'm a social worker, and the great thing about being a social worker is I'm surrounded by lots of cool people. And so I think as a breed, social workers tend to get the values and the core issues. And so I think my involvement and other people's involvement kind of serves to inspire one another. I think there's a great starting point that we all have of trying to do good work. And so I want to think that whatever I might be bringing to the table is adding a little bit to that inspiration. My organization can do to create a safer atmosphere for LGBT students is so very, very much. I'm a child welfare social worker, and we are all about trying to promote foster care in this community, trying to come up with safe, loving, functional families that can provide a safe home to children. And when you think about the extra layers of vulnerability that come with being a youth in need of foster care in this community, particularly an LGBT-identified youth, it's really big and it's really important. And for me, what is both crazy-making and hopeful is that I know that there's families out there, and we just have to find them. The point in my life that I realized my queer-friendly identity, I guess, as a social worker is pretty much right away. I'm a career social worker. I've been doing this for almost 20 years. I'm an out gay man, and I've always seen the obvious link between the community I identify with and the need that's out there. And when I think about, again, the extra vulnerabilities that the youth in my community have, it speaks to me as a social worker and makes me want to do good and makes me want to stand up and be accountable to my community. My favorite movie, I've got little kids at home, so my favorite movie is Monsters University because they never get tired of it, and Helen Mirren is in it. Hard to pick one favorite color, but I would say my favorite color is green, because green makes me think of life and living and growing and change.